Therefore, it is very important for us to know when this sapling is growing on the soil, whether it has enough water to do that level of photosynthesis. Timber is actually a renewable resource, and it is an eco-friendly resource. So we should have a goal that the requirement of the timber of our region should be fulfilled by the trees which are cultivated in our region.